After acting and producing films, Dia Mirza wants to move towards directing one. However, she will wait till a story appeals to her enough to make her direct it.
I love storytelling, which is why I really make movies, and I've chosen to make film. Direction is one of the more meaningful aspects of storytelling, and I will admit that it is an area of work that I would naturally gravitate towards. I don't know how soon. Maybe a story needs to call out to me strongly enough for me to want to make it or tell it myself. And also, I think it takes a lot of confidence. I need to make a few more films before I know that I can direct them.
Dia has produced two films, Love Breakups Zindagi and Bobby Jasoos. She is currently getting ready to tie the knot with fiancé Sahil Sangha in October this year. Anamika Saxena, IANS.